When I was president in 1979, I made my definitive speech about drugs, and I called for the decriminalization of marijuana. This was in 1979.
Tonight, I can report to you that we've made much progress. 37 federal agencies are working together in a vigorous national effort. And by next year, our spending for drug law enforcement will have more than tripled from its 1981 levels.
Now we have, for every person who was in prison when I went out of office in 1981, there are 8 Americans now in prison.
I do believe this, that we need to rethink how we are operating in the drug wars, and I think that currently we are not doing a good job.
Well, obviously, if the expected results was that we would eliminate serious drug use in America and eliminate the narco-trafficking networks, it hasn't worked.
What do you make of the legalization of marijuana and the states that have legalized marijuana?
Well, I'm in favor of it. I think it's okay.